CATIA 3D Experience now natively supports various virtual reality technologies thanks to the Immersive Visual Experience role. Due to the direct integration in a wide range of CATIA applications, any user can immediately experience his design in virtual reality directly at the workplace. Local collaborative reviews with two participants can be conducted at the workplace. While one user can explore and experience the design in a one-to-one scale, the other user has full control over the host app's functionality. In this simple case, he is controlling the material assignment in CATIA Live Rendering. Design modifications can be performed and compared directly during a review, thus speeding up the design iterations. Due to the tremendous quality and performance of the real-time render engine, products of any size and complexity come to life in virtual reality. Designers and engineers can experience the spatial aspects of the design before building any physical prototypes. Virtual reality support in CATIA 3D Experience enables communication between different departments and provides a common level of understanding for decision making. With full access to the host app's commands, visibilities, and transparencies can, for example, be controlled interactively during a review to better understand the interdependencies of different parts of the assembly structure. While we are focusing on using the HTC Vive in this video, more complex systems such as power walls and caves are also supported.